With the catwalk, what you want to do is just learn how to stand up and catwalk when you're doing that. Usually you want to compress your forks up at the front, and like if you got a four stroke, it's a lot easier. But coming over the front, you're standing on the bike, whatever, then you push down and bring it up, and as you bring it up, you give it some gas, get it to your balance point there. So you're at your balance point. Once you get it at your balance point, just keep it there and stay steady on the throttle. And if you give it a bit too much, you just tap the back brake a bit and it keeps you going still. You don't want to worry about switching gears the first couple times you try a catwalk, but I'll show you what I mean by popping it up. Once you got that all figured out, and just your balance points and your throttle and stuff, you just stay in a low gear. Just make sure you're not going too fast. Just be careful when you're riding there. You don't want to slip over and break your fender off. But if you know how to catwalk and you just want to learn how to keep going, which it's pretty much the same thing with the balance points, except you want to try to ride the brake a bit more as you can, so you can stay up a bit higher, because the lower you are, the more torque and power your bike. Once you get that going, you just want to make sure you can stand up, get the right balance point, and it's really hard to switch gears when you're standing up and doing a catwalk, but standing up's more for a high speed catwalk, and keeping it up there. But a sitting down catwalk is more if you just want to impress the ladies and stuff, you know. Just go huck the big jump at your track, just do a victory catwalk, you know. Or a body drag, that's always impressive for the ladies. Hold it. Alright, so what I'm going to do now for you guys is just show you how to keep it up. You know, I'm not going to do it too long, I'll just show you what I mean. Alright, so now I'm going to teach you guys the sitting down catwalk. It's getting kind of late, so I got to hurry up, but what you want to do is just make sure you're in the center of gravity here on your bike. You're right at the balance point. Just make sure you get that all centered, because if you're way back here or something and you pop it up, it'll just flip right over. If you're way up here, you'll be trying to use too much power to get it up, so you just want to make sure that's good. And what you want to do is, you can start off in first gear. I thought it's the easiest. I pop my clutch when I sit down and do a catwalk. And I sit down, and if I start to go over too much, just tap the back brake, you know, just that kind of thing. And once you start feeling your bike hit the limit, you can change gears, or if you want to go faster, you can kind of lower the bike a bit, the front end, and you give it a bit of gas and then change gears if you can. You don't need to use the clutch, but it's probably good to use it. But I'll show you how to do that here.